The light through the left eye or right eye, since the eyes of this physical body will deteriorate one day, how can they help us return to heaven?
玄关窍已被解开口，好好地修持，久而久之，身体内外真的会光明，连脑细孔都会发出光来。尤其是真修持练得到清闲闲，只是我们的肉眼看不到而已。